All right, hold it right there, goddammit.
All right, stay calm.
Got some damn nerve, don't you, boy?
I do.
Got a weapon on you?
Would you believe me if I said no?
Hands above your head. On your feet. Turn around. Slowly. Keep those goddamn hands raised. Don't you fucking move. Let's get a better look at you. Won't you grab a seat? Hands on the counter. You alone?
I am.
Real poor taste, breaking in on a man while he's trying to take a shit. Ain't nothing sacred anymore. Even to criminals. You walked into a world of shit. You're living here in a body bag. Ain't no way around it. You had to have known you might die tonight.
Oh, I knew.
Here's the thing. I'm gonna use this gun, send you into the black, all alone. Broke into the wrong house.
It's the right house.
How's that then? Knowing what I'm about to do to you and you still feel that way?
I do.
You must be goddamn crazy. Still, it ain't right ending a man's life without a final offering of advice, coffee or cigarette.
I don't smoke.
Coffee's gonna be black. That's the way it was meant. Cup is empty. We're gonna finish this thing.
So you're just gonna play judge, jury, and executioner?
God does the judging. I just keep his docket full. But I am curious as to why he picked my house to rob.
That's the thing, Tom. I ain't here to steal nothing.
Could have fooled me. Why are you here then?
Collect on a debt.
What debt?
Peaceful Pines debt.
I'm supposed to have done something to somebody. They can get in fucking line. When you're the law, they all have a bone to pick.
Maybe. But you were right a few minutes ago when you said someone's getting sent into the black tonight. You said some of the details mixed. Don't worry. You won't be alone.
You don't think my friend here is going to have a disagreement with your view on things?
I suppose he might if he could.
Damn right about that. All right, enough talk. Stand up. I'm gonna move to the back porch. I don't want you fucking up my floors with your blood and guts.
You gave me your word I could finish my coffee.
Finish it.
Tastes like dirt.
It's the chicory. Now up. Through that door. Hold it right there. Turn around. Never shoot a man in the back voluntarily. Like to see their eyes as the fear takes over.
I admire that in a killer. I think you're gonna need these.
You got habits, Tom.
We all got habits. Take mine up with the judge when I'm on the docket.
I know you will.
My partner's gonna put you in the ground. He'll be here any minute.
I'm aware of that habit, too.
Know about this habit?
Your time is gonna go. Your